good luck. Do me a favor, give Lisa a round of applause. Come on, she can't hear you guys. Wait a minute, she's heading in my shark cage. Everybody say goodbye, Lisa. I guess her mother never told her to stay out of shark cages. Hey, let's do some magic. Guys, nature is in a constant state of change. As you begin to think more and more about the world around you, you may experience some changes too. You know, some changes in your thinking or some changes in your attitude. Change is good. Speaking of changes, watch this. Do not wait. One. There. Thank you very much. Hey, if you're a fourth or fifth grader who likes science, put your right hand up, please. If you like magic, put your left hand up, please. Make a wave. It's a water show. Thank you. That cools me off. Okay, listen up. Water is tasteless. It's colorless. It's odorless. It sounds kind of boring. But in reality, water is one of the coolest things you'll ever find. So for the next couple of minutes, let us immerse ourselves in the study of water. After all, when you stop and think about it, water is pretty splashtastic stuff. Hey, let's face it, you could not grow flowers without water. Thank you very, very much. Lisa's got some magic to show you. Take a look. It's a cool looking box. About what's inside a water drop for a couple of minutes. Molecules. And to help you understand that, I've put together a model of a molecule. How many atoms are inside a molecule? Well, a lot. I've got two. I'm looking for a third. There are 90 billion billion atoms inside of every water drop. Now, I did something kind of fun. I made this model of a molecule so we can split this molecule in two and see what's inside a water drop. I don't know if I mentioned it, but whoever gets in the machine with the molecule, they get split in half too. Say goodbye, Lisa, everybody. Let's do some hair splitting magic right about now. Oh my goodness. Two parts hydrogen and one part oxygen. That's what's inside of every single water drop. Speaking of parts, take a look at Lisa. There's part A. Here's part B. It's not a pretty sight. Let me show you two very important words. Fourth and fifth graders, read that word for me. Oh, you guys are good. Read that word for me. Two parts hydrogen, one part oxygen. That's what's inside of every water drop. Speaking of parts, there's part B. There's part A. Do me a favor and do your part and give Lisa a round of applause for helping him. Come on, she can't hear you. That's a lot.